I implore the people in the UK to stand up beside me, to help me fight this fight, to not accept this as being okay. This is not some sordid sex story. This is a story of being trafficked.